Well, we're about 70 miles outside of Watson Lake, and we've seen six bears. We're parked beside the road, and there's a buffalo, a small buffalo herd. Along the road. Well, actually, it's pretty big. On both sides of the road. Wow. This is amazing. A good sized herd.
A lot of babies. Oh, look at the brand new babies. Down there. That little one right there. They're so cute.
Wow, there's some big animals in here. Look at that one laying down. Holy smokes. They're just all over the place. Both sides of the road. Here they are on the other side. Man. As the eye can see. Oh, there's little baby calves.
A lot of babies. Oh, look at him going up the hill. It's the babies.
Oh, I got the baby. Close up of the baby.
Those are baby goats, Dylan.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah. It's still nursing.
Well, we got some slow southbound traffic on the road today. I'm driving very slowly because of the traffic congestion on the Alcan. See if I can pass. Kelly's going crazy.
I didn't get my camera out again.
See if I can pass this congested area. So now we have some caribou in the middle of the road.
They don't look very good. They're really skinny.
Another traffic jam. A male and a female and a baby.
What are they eating?
It looks like they're eating gravel. Another Alcan traffic jam.